Okay, we're parked here, K9. I wasn't told exactly where it was. Just park at K9, follow the path along the wash. All right, so let's just try to find this damn thing. Yeah, so I don't know what's going on here. Now, I'm waiting until I see this next wash. If anything, I would say it's in the middle here somewhere. If there is another wash. Okay, this wash isn't getting any bigger. In fact, it might be getting smaller. So I don't think it's this one at all. It may have been that one back there. Yeah, so right over there is the mine. Now I know there's a fairly big wash over there. See, now this looks like it's getting to be a hump here. Should I walk over here? And try to find that bigger wash? Oh, see, now I'm not seeing anything over here. I'm still going to go straight and see if I can find something here. Okay, after walking through this mess and just sheer luck, like I did last time, I found it. Oh yeah, right there. I had to walk through the desert getting stickers on me and avoiding rattlesnakes, mountain lions, coyotes, everything else. But I found the damn thing. Finally. I knew it had to be in a huge wash. And there it is. I just didn't think it was this close. There's a trail up there that goes to the... Let me look over here for a second. The Rattlesnake Cave. I can't see where it is, but... it has to be... somewhere over there. I don't know. It doesn't really matter. We found the damn car or truck. Whew. Wow. And it even has writing on this side, which I didn't see last time because I wasn't on this side. All right, let's get down there and see what knucklehead came flying up here thinking he was going to get. Unless he was hiding and he hid his truck in there. He was hiding from the cops. Maybe he just robbed the bank or something. Because there's no excuse for driving a truck up here. You would have had to go way down to the road and then come up through a shitty wash. Unless whenever they did it, it was so long ago it was a little bit more clear. I don't know. Let's see how old this damn truck is. It's actually a van. Action Home Cleaning. What the heck? That looks to me like the 60s or 70s. Now, before we go over there, there's some pieces of it over here. let me see what's going on over here. Okay, we got a piece here and a piece here. That looks like a door. Let's see if I can move this. Nope. Well, oh, that's tough. What about this one? Oh, here's some more pieces. That looks like the mirror. I don't think there's anything more. But when I leave, I'll walk back this way. Because I don't even know where my car is parked right now, to be honest. I can figure it out once I get up on that hill. Okay, we got the door. Guess what? Pack rat. There's a pack rat. Finally, I got to see a pack rat up close. There he is. There he goes. Finally, we saw the elusive pack rat. Okay. So here's the missing door. Oh, there he goes. Pack rat's taken off. Wow, first time. So that's a first. Okay, we ain't gonna worry about that. Let's get over to this truck. Or van, I mean. Let me see, I get over on this side. Wow, it's been a while since I've been here. Actually, it's been years. Let's get around here. Still can't believe I saw the pack rat up close. I never got to film one that close. Here we go. Now, let's make sure there's no rattlesnakes. That ain't gonna work. Let's get in there. Shouldn't be anything in there. Look at this thing here. What the heck is that doing there? No, there could be rattlesnakes in here. Definitely. For the shade. Somebody... Either that motor... Wow, that motor couldn't have done that when they were driving up here. Couldn't have loosened that much. Okay, let's look and make sure there's no rattlesnakes sitting in here. Whew, look at this thing. Yeah, it's a pretty old van. There's a bottle. Looks like a Coke, top of a Coke bottle. There's a lot of pack rat poop in here. So the pack rats have been in here. All right, let me get out. Ugh. Let's go around front. Check it out. Okay, this is why, and I don't even know where it jumped up from. I got a jumping cactus stuck on me. A little piece here. That thing just jumped up. Where the hell did it come from? There's nothing over here. Okay, I even had a bunch of them stuck. Like all the little ones stuck on there. I got it out, but I'll be bleeding for a while there. I need to find out where the hell that was. I think it was on the other side. I rubbed up on something somewhere. Yeah, but that one seemed to pop up right here. That's weird. Oh, no, not so weird. First, let's look at this. Action Home Cleaning. Yeah, that's all it says. Now I know where it came from. My friendly neighborhood pack rat again. Doors opens. Let's see if there's anything in here worth taking as a souvenir. Let's see. God, boy, they made them good strong back then. You can't get anything off. Pack rat was nibbling on that hose right there. Yeah, so the pack rat definitely had a hole down here. And he's up here at night pooping. Okay, so. Can't shut it. I think those tires say ALTA, Alta. Or A something. There's a horse on it. I didn't even see if this door can open. I don't think so. And now I'm trying to look for bullet holes to see if anyone was shooting a damn thing. It doesn't look like it. No. Well, yeah. There's a bullet hole right there. Couple over there. Somebody did shoot at it. I'm gonna take a close-up of this tire. Maybe somebody could trace this tire, or I'll look it up later or whatever. Okay, let me pour some of this water in my hat. It's a little cold. I'm gonna pour some on my head. Whoa! Wow, that's cold. It doesn't taste cold. Wow, pour it on your head and that's cold. Well, that's good though. Okay, this is a waterproof hat. All right, let me put that on. It's dripping on me, nice. Okay, let me get this stuff all packed up. Okay, well, now what I'm going to do is walk down this wash, and hopefully it should, if I think it's where it is, hit the trail. And then I'm going to mark that trail so I know if I ever have to come back here or bring somebody back here, I know how to get here. Or if I have to explain to somebody how to get here. All right. Hold on before I leave. I just found something in here. If I can get over to it without getting snakes. Oh, man. Hold on a second. Okay, I got it. Look at that. A spring, could be for the brake, could be for whatever, emergency brake. Got me a piece of the damn thing after all of that. Now when people ask me why I have this sitting somewhere, I go, well, funny little story. Okay. There's nothing else really to do here. Here's the top. That's about it. All right, so now I'm gonna follow this wash down. And hopefully, and it should hit the trail. Let's find out. up. Here's another piece I didn't see. Oh, damn. What is this? Wow, is this a muffler? Oh, we got it. That looks like a muffler. Look at that. When they were driving through here, the muffler tore off, and then that's where it ended up. They must have been flying through here and go ba boom, bum boom, and then they hit that. They were being chased by cops or something, I bet. I bet if you look at old records of Tucson about a van coming up a wash, it has to be. He had to be flying through here in order to lose all. He lost his doors on the way. And then, oh man, I should be a forensic police officer to figure out this whole thing. I bet you if I look it up, now that I know the name of this thing, or someone else could look it up if you want, maybe we'll find something. So, that mystery is solved. After years of wondering where it was. And I think that's the back door of the thing. That's the side door. Oh no, actually, that and that are the back door. Oh no, wait a minute. So you have a side door and a back door. That's missing. So I'm thinking there's more parts. This big part and possibly this is the back door. But I wonder where the side door was. I don't know. Maybe it's down here. Oh boy, we're figuring this thing out. Big time. Make sure there's no snakes under there. Okay, that's a panel, either inside, outside, whatever it is. That's part of it. How did that get over here? Unless somebody threw it over here. And I just found another little piece, plastic. Let's just walk up this hill, see what the heck's up here. I can always walk along the wash down there. I mean, well, up here. Let's get up here. It would be a lot easier to drive up here, that's for sure. And then down into the wash. Okay, so there's the wash. I just checked my Google. Hold on, I don't even remember what it's called. Oh yeah, Google Maps. Because it always knows where my car is parked. Don't ask me how this technology works, but anywhere I go, I can just push that on and go, oh, that's the direction of my car. It's telling me my car is like way over there, which is where this wash is going. So let's continue on and see what's going on here. You know what? There's another wash here. I'm going to go back down to the wash because I really want to stay in the wash. Well, almost broken ankles by standing on a rock, fell down. But check this out. This is really starting to get weird. Here's another piece. You have got to be kidding me. Wow. My God. Maybe they did come down here. Maybe at one point it was flat. That looks like the inside where you put your feet. You gotta be kidding me. Well, we went from never being able to find this damn thing or even care. At some point, I just gave up on it. But I'm glad I found it. Okay, where is that damn path? Now that I'm looking over there, there's where the copper mine was up on that mountain. So I'm thinking my car is right over there. Let me check my thing again. Okay, so according to the Google map, my car is right over there. And I'm going this way. I still want to go down this wash and hope I hit the trail, which I think I will. Oh boy. It's a good thing I came over here. There's another piece. Let's check it out. Another pack rat hole. Unbelievable. Look at this. Huh. That's weird. There's the pack rat hole. Surprised they come running out. Okay, that thing clips. Maybe that was on the outside. I don't know what that was for. Could have been on the inside, like a compartment. I don't know. Or on the very back of it for something. All right, so let's keep going. So it is possible they did come up this wash. It just wasn't as bad as it was. I mean, back then it wasn't that bad. All right, we gotta be getting close now. Definitely, I can hear cars now, so we're getting really close. You know what? This might actually, no, it has to come. There has to be a trail. It's not gonna go straight to the road. We have to hit a trail at some point. Okay, I just see a bottle or something right there. These two little packs, let me put this on my forehead. Oh, that's nice. They work great in my pocket to keep the phone cool. It's actually good on my forehead. I'm feeling a little, my head is pounding. That's heat exhaustion. Oh, wow, look at this. I believe that's the trail right there. I'm like, I stopped right before the trail. It's right there. All right, let me walk down here. Unbelievable. Here it is. Now, if I'm trying to remember, if I can remember walking down here. Here's the trail. Wow. Yeah. Okay, awesome. Now we know where it is. See that sign? That's the sign we see. Pack it out. It's right before that. Right here. As a matter of fact, I think I walked down here and said something and then kept walking. Okay. So now we got it. What I'm gonna do is build something over here. That was something. At least we figured it out. And we figured out it was probably a guy on the run. hiding from the cops. As a matter of fact, if we drive down a little bit, I can probably find that wash that he started on. Okay, let's find where he started from. And it should be right down here. Right across from the Ironwood Park. I believe it's right here. Yep, there it is. There's the beginning of the wash. Doesn't look like you can even drive up there. All right, mystery solved. There it was. Finally, after 3 years or whatever it's been, 4 years, I don't know. Long time. Thanks for watching. See you guys later.